This is the pipe collar on the front main roof. Needs to be changed. Pipe collar in the back of the roof needs to be changed. And there's a hole in the roof in the back. Right here. That's why it leaks. So we need to put piece of ice shield and a shingle over that, new shingle, and two pipe collars. It's white 25 year.